Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to the playthrough of Diablo 4. Let's do some more.
Magda will pay for her wickedness.
Hello.
Heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
I mean to stop them.
Then you must not go alone. I shall accompany you.
Alrighty, we got two companions.
Mirages to some, but I can see them for what they are. Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
Scorpions.
But my death does not lie here. She looks different than the one we've seen.
Misty buggers. Cultists, great. Nice.
You knew that would happen.
I am an enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Irena.
Why have you come here?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Nice.
Captain, from behind! Protect the people! Ironwolf!
Piece of crap. Hello.
You, the Lacuni would have eaten well this day. Are there more of them ahead?
Even worse. Cultists are casting spells in two of their desert lairs to obscure the Black Canyon Bridge.
Let us head north to the Howling Plateau. The cultist magic seems to be emanating from there.
Okay. Let's explore around, though, before we go up. See if there's any loot around. Helmet. Yeah, it's good to explore the places. Love that ability where you corpse explosion.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Nice. Give me that loot. Yes, that's good. Wizard hat. Oh. Magic boots. Magic gloves. Diamond. Nice. Is there a way to go this way? Yeah. There's a cavern there. Hey, what else did we get? Sundered Canyon. Is that where we have to go? This is where they are. Yippers. Yipper, yipper. Here's the base camp again. Nothing there at all worth taking. Poor buggers, they got... they got wiped out. Oops. More critters. That's not as good. 46. Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay. go down here for more creatures. Yeah, the bridge is out. Can't go that way. That's not good. That's no good. It's no good if you can't cross the bridge, huh? $59. How much do you got? 84.
Those foul cultists have come this way. The bodies of innocents are strewn across the sands. We must make them pay.
I am certain you will.
More hidden footprints. Oh.
This is one of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
Alrighty. There's another treasure chest over here. Yep. I'm gonna go explore a bit more. Snake. Few more battles and I get the level up again.
This is one of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
Nice, I went this way, so I got two places to go. One over there and one over here, and there's a place to go here too. So yeah, it's actually pretty nice. I'm going this way. Back here, wasp creature.
Look, more hidden footprints.
Screw you, dude. Nice work, my army. Okay, I think I'm gonna go down to the caverns, another place. I'm gonna explore this a bit and then go explore this section there and then see what's over here and down here and then go into the hidden places. Nothing here. It's a trap! A trap. See if he wants it. Yes.
A good choice.
Yes, good choice. Is that powerful enough than the other one? Nope. Oh yeah, I have to go explore. Scorpions. Nope, nothing there. Nothing here. So yeah, I'll do that. I'm gonna go to this section over here. And then there's the other trail going. Alright, let's go into the hideout. In the other place.
More hidden footprints.
It's over here. Yep. Path. Explore the maps.
More hidden footprints.
Yes, you already said that. Like the scorpions. What is that? Oh, that's a centipede. Ugh, I hate those things. The scorpion. They're cool creatures. You're welcome.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Kill the demon lord she serves.
How curious.
Those are scarabs. Snake. What?
I am not from Chaldea. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
The Prophet? I have not heard of this figure, but your aid is welcome. Rathma has blessed me.
I like the sword. I'm gonna use that for other character. Oh no.
Now to the Cassim outpost.
The Cassim outpost. this way to go too? Yeah. Those creatures.
No.
No. Like how he says, no. There's another one. Where's this way go? More creatures to face. I just want to kill a lot of stuff before we go to the next area, but let's head back over to, yeah, let's head back over to, where's it?
I'm returning to town.
Yes. Okay. Well, anyway, viewers, I think we did more good. You guys take care. Bye-bye.